Does Doonbeg love Trump?
Yay!
And we love this place more than anything. So thank you guys for the hospitality. It's awesome. It's really awesome. Who are these little guys?
Hey guys, how are you? That's a lot.
Doing good? Good to see you. Good to see you guys. You're not letting them have pints, right?
No pints for them.
No pints for them, right? Yeah, too much. Come on, let's go inside.
Oh, that's pretty nice.
Good to see you.
Good to see you guys.
How are you?
Is your father going to come down here? People in the world, and I know I speak for Don, and I hope we've made you very, very proud. And I hope we've made Ireland proud, but I hope we've made you very, very proud. So, this is a lot better than New York City.
Can you just
we've got a guy here?
You
want
to see where you're going?
Yeah, we're not going
to
go back to
it. Good to see you guys. Thank you.
Sorry, I don't know.
So can you walk in the last one? Thank you guys. Great meeting you.
Thank you guys.
Enjoy, okay? On us.
Thank you guys.
See you guys. How's everything? So good to see you guys. Ready? Anybody protesting down here?
No.
We have Sky News talking about how people are protesting.
No protesting.
It's kind of funny how people are talking about protesting. There's a lot of love here.
There's a lot of love here, but there have been protests. You know what I say anything about that? Don't have any words from people who are criticizing Trump about this.
Yeah.